Holy Ghost. I'm so grateful, God, you know you did the most. When you created her for me, Lord, you know I have witnessed your glory. All this way.
TLC family, how you guys doing today? We're doing okay. You guys, we're back with another video. You can't afford to do part of the You guys, y'all know the routine. We're going to say a prayer. I'm going to tell y'all what we got, and we're going to do a Sunday book again. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food that we're about to receive. In the name of Jesus, amen. Amen, 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 amen. You guys, we got Domino's Pizza. Yes, we got Domino's Pizza. We have cinnamon twists. We have barbecue wings, hot wings. I have a request for wings and pizza. I forgot who that is, but baby girl, you got your wish. The pizza, I'm going to show you mine first. Y'all don't laugh because I let my dad get a couple pizzas out before I forgot was doing the video. But anyways, I have beef, pineapple, and green peppers. Beef, pineapples, and green peppers. That's what that is. And my cousin, she got
pepperoni, beef, spinach, and double the pineapples.
Double and the pineapples. What kind of sauce you got instead of, you got garlic or something? What you say?
No garlic, light Alfredo.
Yeah, that's what
I mean, like regular sauce.
Yep, so that's what she has. I'm going to move this. We're going to do a thumbnail.
I did put garlic on it. I just can't see it.
All right, we're going to do a thumbnail.
Baby, you can hold this and send it to me.
Try to get y'all a thumbnail, you guys. All right. Y'all ready? Let's do it.
I'm trying to show the wings, too.
Let me see. Okay, there we go.
Do like this, y'all. And do like this. All right, wait a minute, one more time. Put the pizza down, and then stick out your tongue like this. Okay, all right.
She gotta do it for
eat,
crazy.
We gonna eat.
She gotta do it for crazy stuff, y'all.
Y'all, really? Y'all be liking my crazy. They started to move the camera, but okay, I guess it's okay.
Well,
we gonna get our pizza. Y'all, took forever for us to set up. Took forever for my husband to come to the dog on camera. So it ain't gonna be hot, hot, hot. It's warm. But y'all wanna warm it up, I just cut this part out.
What is this?
Y'all got my courseware peppers. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
She's talking about ooh, ooh, ooh. I shall sew them.
We don't get there too much on here. But yeah.
Yeah, we're going to eat the cinnamon things when we get to eat our food. So I'm going to
close them. For
dessert. Yeah.
For dessert.
Come on, Daphne.
I got you uh-huh. Some right here. My and mom. I got you some Parmesan.
What am I doing? I
thought
we had a bit
of this.
Hmm?
I have some. We just got crushed red peppers and Parmesan cheese. I hope you guys are doing amazing today.
Amazing today.
Amazing today.
Oh, you guys, I'm sorry. I didn't share. Have a bite.
What kind of wing that was?
That's mild.
Mild. Well, they didn't have mild. They had buffalo, so. Yeah, that's the buffalo kind. Y'all like crushed red peppers on y'all pizza? Or is it too spicy for y'all?
Y'all, these people gave me no sauce pizza.
I thought you checked it when you left out. She said something about garlic sauce. If it's where you is, act the careful.
This is nasty.
And you look, Daddy. And y'all done to mess up my cousin order.
It's okay. It tastes like garlic bread.
That's the pizza.
Well, you know what? No. Yeah, it's like a flavor. So I don't know what this is. Mmm. Oh, ham.
It's good with pineapples on it. As long as I got pineapple, my cousin, I hate my cousin guy. And Tim was like,
but this pineapples. Not even double the pineapple, so. Hmm? This not even double the pineapple. I love pineapples.
I got the same amount you got. And we got Pepsi and Crush.
This actually tastes like a cheesy bread. The baby guy like it. Because I've been trying that. But it is what it is. I hope I don't be sick later on tonight.
I had to get my own ring because y'all only give you one range with each order of wings. And that's crazy. Each order of wings, one ranch.
Who put ranch on that pizza? You know, that's old school. That's school, high school. We used to eat that all the time.
My old, I've been on that since I was one.
Right. Ranch and pizza.
I love pineapples, ranch. Ooh, have I ever had once with a shrimp?
Oh, yeah.
Come on with some more. Yeah. No, that was okay.
On fried shrimp, not the grill, the fried.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go buy some mutton pie. I want some more cheese. That's something I want.
Not the ones that we got in there.
It was.
Now, what's your favorite pizza when you play? I'm not gonna ask you what's your favorite name place for.
I would be a Carolina.
What's your favorite? Was the pizza there?
I
hate
pizza.
Little Caesar's or Domino's?
Papa John's, bro. I don't know. Like, Papa John's, I used to like Papa John's pizza back in the day. But they dough is a. It tastes a little bit sweet.
A little bit sweet?
Yeah. I don't know. Like,
I don't think I ever had Papa John's wings.
Me though.
But I like Little Caesars. Have you had Little Caesars?
I used to when I was in middle school. That's the last time I had it.
You ain't like that for that edible?
My husband was tearing up Little Caesar wings when I got them last time.
They look so good. Mm-hmm. I gotta go.
I think they may be, they're about the same size as these, I guess.
I ain't gonna lie. I like turkey cheese pizza.
Oh, yeah, that pizza.
Not the small one. You gotta get the medium.
Medium.
They use.
I like their wings.
They use the same wings as,
Yeah. Well, they're provided for y'all.
Mm-mm. You know, Mr. Chowron, you can try my Domino's too. One of them do the oven slice so it can be like crispy.
Mm-hmm.
And that's like the buffalo sauce, you guys. I put it on my pizza. And then I dip it in my wings. Oh my goodness, amazing.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Excuse me.
Pizza used to be good when you used to go like get a salad and start going down in.
Mm-hmm.
But nobody want hardly that pizza.
Subscribe to the channel. Hit that post notification bell so you can be notified when we post brand new content.
Oh, y'all got new cheers.
Mm-hmm. My cousin knows what's up.
I'll be on tonight.
She did. She know. Mind you, y'all on with stuff.
Doing like a door.
There you go, sis. There you go. Shout out to him. That's what we do today.
Yeah, I'll tell you. He don't like the cheers anyway. 1, 2, 3. Hold y'all milk cross, y'all glasses up. Cheers with us. 1, 2, 3. Cheers! Boom!
Boom!
You were late.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Hey!
Boom, 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 boom.
Hey!
Boom, 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 boom.
Hey!
Boom, 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 boom. Let's get to eat.
Middle walk.
I'm middle walked out.
Middle walk.
Either walk. Either walk. Either walk. Either walk.
Guess what? I love you guys.
Guess what? Let's go fishing.
Guess what? Let's go shopping.
In the night.
Guess what? They're going to murder Beachy.
Now, me and my cousin went out today. And my husband, and we went into East Fashion, and we was like, womp, 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 womp. They had to lock the doors.
That was a sister call. This new lifestyle, I cannot get with it. Like, I grew up in the city. I'm a city girl. You know, my hometown, they don't curfew.
I'm in starting
at 8 o'clock. From 8 p.m. to 6 a.m. Not only that, like, y'all, like, this is ridiculous. And then closing early. Like, you know me. I wake up at 2 o'clock. I might want to go to Walmart and get me some ice cream. I can't even do that no more. But anyway, at 2 o'clock, I want to go do a Mickey D's one. Can't do that no more. Like, something's different. Did y'all hear about them 4 new cases of Ebola deaths? So now we have Ebola back. And that was what?
In Africa, right?
In Congo. And that was when? When did Ebola came out?
2008? Since when you want your pizzas?
We got more onion sugar, huh?
They put a white sauce on it, though.
What?
They put some kind of white sauce on it.
I'm going to try one of my sisters. Look at that. Got pineapple. Mm-hmm. Don't look good. Y'all, she said, y'all can have a piece.
That's your piece. I didn't listen. She said, you can have a piece.
I said, y'all can get a bite.
But it's yours, man.
I was trying to show.
And he's dropping meat everywhere.
Sam, y'all eat your course? There ain't no two men in your course.
I don't eat mine either. It's too funny.
What about me?
That's the cheese and crust.
What about the meat?
I come in and eat course.
Now he out eating me today?
Dang, how are you done? Well,
we're hungry.
Sorry.
Yeah, we had, we didn't stop together, but we ate that in the car. So.
Man, why didn't stop? I don't know when the wings out. Let's take some.
I don't know why I got more wings on. I was going to think about when you get pieces, like you itching for some wings soon. What y'all eat today? I want to know.
I had one stop when I had some voodoo fries. I wish there was Chinese out the menu.
I didn't get my famous corn that I normally get when I go to Wingstop. Garlic parmesan corn. But I did get garlic parmesan wings.
Whoa, boy.
Like, I love their voodoo fries. I wish I was trying the name of it because the name make it sound so, I don't know. I don't like the name of the voodoo fries.
Like I'm done, man.
He full, guys.
And he just asked for her pizza.
Y'all, let me tell you this. So, y'all know my birthday was last month. Unfortunately, my birthday didn't go as planned. So I'm gonna be celebrating it in some more weeks. In my beach.
It ain't really 2 weeks, it's next week.
Uh-oh.
We're about to be this weekend.
It's next week. For real? Yeah.
It's, because this weekend is the 6th.
Uh-oh. No, girl, don't speed it up.
So, if y'all want me to be down now.
We're going to go to Myrtle Beach. We're going to ride some scooters, y'all.
Mm-mm-mm.
Yeah. We're going to be on
the home. Bunch of money, we're going to ride scooters.
Zoom.
Ride boas.
Zoom.
Zoom. Zoom. Zoom. Zoom. Zoom. We crazy, y'all.
You done?
Yeah, you done?
I just want to close.
You better send it, girl.
I'm gonna start playing.
Yeah, we've been on the ball with these uploads. Y'all give us a head clap. Oh. Back to back uploads.
Happy clap in our search.
What'd it be like?
Well, you know what? We're gonna make a search statement on YouTube page.
All right, Swanny. She already coming up with that. Yeah. I'm ready for mine.
Cinnamon sweet.
Cinnamon
sweet. High four. Let me get it play real close. You can see every bit. Look at that, y'all. Cinnamon twist. Y'all want one? Grab one, you guys.
All you have to do is just buy a bottle from my sweet.
Grab one. You can have one. Y'all really is welcome to it. Y'all guys, we would love to share with y'all. Y'all subscribers, we love to share. Sherry is caring. Get you a snap. Come you guys, I bring it
to you. You want to go to get you one?
Huh? I love Sherry. Sherry is caring.
You want that one?
Nope. Well, I want another one.
I'm going to get me another one.
Mm-hmm.
What?
It don't matter. They're going to eat the same way. Which one? Do it matter? What's wrong with y'all? Which one?
He just said, he sound like a joker, y'all.
He's not a joker.
Sweet icing.
Mm-mm.
Oh, we gotta play Uno.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm hiding this.
Y'all don't double dip.
You don't double dip.
Mm-mm. I don't get one.
Oh. Boom!
Boom, bro. It's no bird, y'all.
You know what? I burst so many times when I film it.
Me too!
When I don't film.
I know!
I be telling them outside. I'm like,
wow. I would be like, excuse me.
Especially
excuse
like in the end of the video, I'd be like,
sometimes I'll be done.
I thought it's just like a baby. When you get through eating, you burp.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes I'm like, excuse me, guys. Excuse me.
Like, I'm not. I'll be like, YouTube, I don't burp like that.
Yeah, you but when. Yeah, I don't even burp like that. But when I'm on YouTube, excuse me, guys. Excuse me. I'm like, what the crap?
You sound like a homeboy.
Who? No.
Sola!
Don't do that. No.
Hey, top five. Posting off and fixing sounds. What's the problem with the sound, people?
My face, Jim!
I'm trying to dip it.
So my sound is too.
She didn't want me getting none of that, y'all. I had to dip the cream in them.
I don't even got my posting for this shout out for today. Sorry, you guys.
I got one.
It has to be somebody that is commenting on my videos.
But he watches our videos, so I'm coming. He was driving.
You want some of this? Because I'm going to redo.
No.
Can we do?
This is sweet, no.
We're fried.
All I have to do is go, and she is. and switch all up little squares. Let me tell you what they do. Then come here, put in the oven, spread some butter on the pan.
You gotta get some dough.
My man, she is. Come here, spread the pan, make a Swiss steak like this. Put it with cinnamon. Cook it. Bring it out for 5 minutes. Cook with some butter.
Butter.
How you know how to do it?
Butter.
She crazy. Butter. What you doing in the bloody closet?
Butter.
I'm so glad
you got that boy real.
Bitch, I'm gonna get out my hotel right now.
I was
a bloody mess. Yeah.
You're fired.
I love British accent. I really
know,
do.
I know, right? It's so cute.
I won't.
Excuse me, guys.
They is so good.
Victoria's
gonna eat. Well, this is some butter.
She said some butter.
I know butter was spelled with an A-H. Butter.
What about the bloody slime? Bloody slime. What is bloody slime?
Butter.
Go back and tell them to give me some egg roll. They don't say egg roll. Egg roll. I'm over from Pakistan. Did you get the panties? He don't say panties. Did you get the panties? The panties. No. He don't say panties. Panties.
Oh, hello. How
much you like
to? Should I go ahead and edit that?
Thank you guys for watching.
I don't want to be saying no panties with you.
I don't even know he did too.
Shut up,
please. Sorry, be quiet. Cause I can't hardly move. I'm right here in the middle. I'm just gonna bounce right here.
Well, Charlie,
y'all can lean. I got to just bounce up. What y'all just? I'm short.
I didn't do a new dance. Y'all can tell me. Oh, look, I didn't do a dance.
Suki out. I don't know. The I can suki.
I don't know what they're doing. I don't know what they're doing.
The
plus size, they got me saying I've been a class clown, laughing at me. I be joking all day, playing, making them laugh.
Y'all go to my TikTok. Y'all will see her on one of my videos. Her with the kids, dad's acting crazy, doing a renegade. We was all
outside.
All of us
was. We was outside.
What was that?
That's when
Dion
was leaving.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
But he wasn't in the video doing the
renegade
stuff.
He wasn't.
Okay, anyways, you guys, we're going to end this video right here.
Right here?
My cousin want to do a little notification shout out, but it ain't really a notification. He do watch us. I'm sorry I didn't have mine. I normally have mine in my head already, but I didn't get it. I got y'all tomorrow. Who you want to do a shout out to?
I want to do a shout out to.
Did you have to do all of that?
Did you got to put it on?
Go ahead.
I want to do a notification shout out to Alfonso, my bold dog.
Did you do?
No. Y'all, he always got my back though, for real.
You finished up? Yeah, I've been telling her all day she has the giggles all day.
I'm happy.
Yeah, great.
Despite unfortunate situations. We all going through.
Yeah, crazy.
The same thing. I'm almost the same thing.
We going through in this life, what's going on in the world. We going through different situations as families.
All you can do is laugh.
It's crazy. All you can do is laugh and keep from crying.
Yeah.
And but, y'all won't know to have. And that ain't y'all business, but y'all just pray for us. That's all y'all do.
Well, we're going to end this video right here. Because
y'all all want to get the choir.
Y'all been doing good, Faith? How y'all doing?
I'm
going
to cut me out.
I've been doing good, Faith. Yeah,
you should do this as a bloopers.
Okay, y'all.
Make sure you
comment, subscribe,
like, and share.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Share it to you with your mommy, cousin, your brother, sister, your uncle, and your daddy, too.
And your baby mama, so she won't push you on no child support.
Also, comment down below because y'all know I comment back. Also, go to our family vlog channel, TLC Family, TLC, which is one word, then family. Go over there, hit the subscribe button, hit the post notification bell on both channels, so you become part of the post notification. Also, go to my social media, IG, it's Sharda Corley, CHARDACORLEY. My Facebook is Sharda K. Jackson Corley. Follow me. So when we go live for these giveaways that are coming up, go and watch a few of our previous videos so you can get the terms and the conditions of the giveaways, okay?
The comment conditions.
And if you want to become part, well, that means what they have to do, terms and conditions of what you have to do.
You said comment conditions.
I'm going to have to rewatch that, but I don't believe I said it.
Yes, you did.
Anyways, the terms and the conditions. But if you want to become part of the post notification squad. Let me help you. If you want to become part of the post notification squad, and you go ahead and comment down below. It ain't about how many times you comment on each video, it's about how many times I see you on different videos all together. If I see you always in my comments and you spreading up a positive vibe and you always comment good things, then I'm going to shout you out in one of our videos.
I love you guys.
Y'all still stay safe out there. Please. Y'all still protect yourself. If y'all having marches, please do it the respectful way, the safe way. Don't be out here doing things that you have marches, like the marches for the...
You said washes.
I said marches. That's the marches. That's if y'all doing washes. Marches. I said marches. I know what I said. I said marches. I said, y'all doing marches. I said,
this is her marches.
Hey, would you shut up? I said, y'all doing marches. Do it the safe way, in a respectful way. Don't be out here doing things that you know is not godly and that's not pleasing to God.
Baby, my girl, Applebell,
because it's not going to help the situation, okay?
It's
not going to make things better. You might feel good with doing it, but the aftermath is not good. So y'all just keep
this
being safe.
This is all Margaret said.
Keep being good and keep yourself still yet sanitized. And you know, I know a lot of people just forgot about Corona. You know, they all beside each other, talking to each other, just all you know. But you know what?
Y'all have a blessed day.
Peace.
I can't believe he is rushing me.
I'm not rushing you.
I want to talk to my babies. Ain't y'all my babies? Y'all my baby.
I'm not trying to rush you. Y'all go ahead.
I'm her number one, but well, besides him, I'm her number two, baby.
Look. All right, you guys. I love you guys. Stay blessed.
Peace, love, and soul.
Sisters, I want to welcome you back to life, back to the one that can make your next chapter your best chapter. Hallelujah.
How can it be?